manali ini pekosingan pigi nak sabi upara ba sibuli pigi nak sabi
manna ini pekosing pigi nak sabi take a sibuli aula yinginak.
I asked my wife if she liked the new way of living or the old way, and she said she likes the new way.
Telescope. The man you met a moment ago, talking with his Eskimo wife in their modern kitchen, is Louis Voisey. He and his family live in the hunting community of Whale Cove, 1,000 miles north of Winnipeg on the windswept west coast of Hudson Bay. Louis Voisey's parents and grandparents came to the Eastern Arctic from Labrador in the 20s and early 30s to become fur traders, hunters, and trappers. In this treeless Arctic land, the Voisey family settled as permanent residents. They intermarried with the local inhabitants and adopted many of their ways. You might call them polar pioneers, northern Canadians who came to the Arctic by choice and made this white land their home. The patriarch of the clan was old Sam Voisey, a name to conjure with in those early days. And tonight, Telescope retells the story of Sam's family as remembered by one of his sons, Henry Voisey.
Caribou meat, that was our main stay.
To Louis Voisey, one of old Sam's grandsons, the past is as vivid as the present.
Oh, we were sitting around the Floyd's there, and just before coming home, a seal happened to pop up, and I took the... my 22 and fired a shot at it, and I hit it.
With our color cameras under the direction of Doug Wilkinson, Telescope makes a northern journey to meet the white hunters of Hudson Bay.